Hey viewers, in this video we will learn and write 10 lines about child labor. Line number 1. The biggest reason for child labor is poverty and lack of schools. Line number 2. When children below the age of 14 are made to do any labor, then it comes under child labor. Line number 3. Due to child labor, children are not able to enjoy their childhood and also don't go to school, which also has a bad effect on our country. Line number 4. Child Labor Day is also celebrated every year on 12th June to create awareness about child labor among the people. Line number 5. Child labor is becoming a very big problem in our country. It is very common in developing cities. Line number 6. Such parents who are below the poverty line are unable to afford the school's expenses of their children and are unable to earn money even for their daily living. Instead of sending their children to school, they are involved in their daily hard work. Let's do it. Line number 7. If we want that our country should always be on the path of progress, then we all have to go ahead and eliminate child labor from our country. Line number 8. This will be possible only when all the people will be aware about child labor and understand their responsibility towards the country. Line number 9. Those children who come into the problem of child labor, their childhood is taken away from them and they don't go to school, so their mental development also stops. Line number 10. Whatever rules have been made by the government to eliminate child labor from the country, the government should also decide that all the people follow those rules properly. Only then our country will be able to become a prosperous country forever. If my video is helpful for you, please like, share and don't forget subscribe.